Here this evening. I know it's a little later than I had originally anticipated, but I think it's gonna be a lot of fun for everybody. Tonight I am going to do an absolute crazy thing. I'm gonna go on ahead and marathon stream from basically start to finish a game of South Park, The Fractured But Whole. I've been playing this game for a while now, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I really do. So let's go on ahead and see if we can't get into getting the Xbox up. I would have done this before I started, but I have learned recently that doing so is not a good idea. Let me just sign this person out. Got to sign into my profile so we can get going. I'm already watching. Right, Fractured. New game. You'll lose previous autosave data. That's fine. I actually previously saved, hard saved on my other profile, and I think I should go on ahead and let everybody know on Facebook and YouTube, Facebook and Twitter, that I'm doing this now.
Are missing and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my paw?
What's going on?
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times, when a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful state.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, ma'am. There's no time to waste. I have to change the present if I can. Find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
And if there's anybody watching that's wondering, I need to get my drink a little closer here, I think. Salute. Oh, I love that drink. Let's see. I need hair, though. Let's do that. Because pretty soon it'll be under. Yeah, no. We're supposed to be like a foresty, fighty type person, right? I think these colors will work well. Well, they won't let me do the pants. There you go. Now you can actually see the hands, but it's all green, so it works with the whole being a... I don't like this slider. What do you think? Mm-hmm. By the way, this is the husband. He's an amazing person. I'm very pale. If you like ever meet me, you will notice how pale I am. What? Yeah, that's... like super dumb. Oh yeah, that's right. Here's my issue, and it's going to come up a lot later.
Hey, look, you brought it. Hey, man, I'm Tally, your gaming book. I'm going to give you some tips from time to time, because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, man, I'll see you later.
Lol, weed jokes. Just, I'm going to twitch.tv right now, so that way I don't have to have it on the computer anymore. I mean, I don't think I have it on there right now. Let's go in there and get stuff. Let's go in here. The reason I didn't really care so much about what I was wearing, and you'll see this very, very swiftly, is because I got the, as I said, as it said up in the corner there, the, a lot of the, cool stuff from, what is it called? Ubisoft Club. Like, I can't even craft any of this stuff until I make craft rank 8. That's stupid. What else is in there? But, I gotta go outside. I know it'll jump up whenever I get outside.
My
feel free to throw a thing in the chat. Now, I have played Stick of Truth. And I think it's kind of suck that, you don't get the same sort of, the same sort of armor or abilities that you had in the previous game, or even any acknowledgement for it. It's kind of a terrible thing. I should have walked up and farted on him. Yeah, see down in the lower right. Some of the late game tactics are pretty cool. I gotta hand it to them on this one. They came up with an inventive way to evolve the game. I'm gonna try. Crap. Okay. Hang on. Sorry. I want to make sure everything's working. And apparently you guys have not been able to see everything, so we gotta go with game capture. Sorry. Oh, that's why. Okay. We're gonna hold here for a second. Yep, okay, everything's good, so. You can't stop the kick, car. Again, this is just more layers upon layers upon layers of good gameplay, or good game design, rather, that they decided to make it very much, this is real world. A real world kids playing a game, and let's cobble this together to be real. Oh my God. Sorry. As you can see, our king is wearing green and wearing a man bun because I'm... Jesus. They are completely kissing my character's ass, and I'm not up for that. Oh, nope, didn't tap it enough. That's what happens when you don't press A enough, kids. The QuickTime event is very much designed to be... Right? Especially if you remember...
Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek Bridge Crew. We could all go to my house and sit around, staring dejectedly at our hands.
I'm bummed. I was gonna take up a trade, learn how to fletch arrows.
I don't know how relevant that trade is nowadays, but I can't imagine that it's, like, super mega relevant. And I like the fact that we have Towley as our guide. Now, because of my previous playthroughs,
fuck you, Mom.
Hey, Tom Brady, you want to play the game, or do you just want to be known as a smug, cheating bitch the rest of your life?
Wow. That, wow.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.
Wow. Like, I don't even get... Danish for Denmark. 2012 electoral election date, Colorado. Thing one. He's got all kinds of stuff in here. All of the references you could ever need for South Park, depending upon, you know, how. Oh, wait. Ah! I forgot to do the thing. Ugh. Sorry. Yeah, I gotta go to Twitch. I gotta fix my shit here. 'Cause I completely forgot that I have to mark this as inappropriate for children. Otherwise, I might get, like, completely wrecked. settings, I guess. Sorry. Sorry, 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 sorry. I know I should have done this, like, hours ago. I didn't even think about it. Security and privacy, maybe? Okay, we don't have that. Channel and videos. That's gotta be it. Yeah, we gotta blap. You may never broadcast sexual activity, nudity, threats or extreme violence. Yeah, I just have to wonder if I have to wonder if the South Park game counts. Like, they are irreverent for the sake of being irreverent. They want to be just the nastiest, lewdest, most vulgar things. And while they don't I'm not going to do that right now.
Officer, somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. But no, it's not hot, but
Bug,
my son told me I
you,
would burn to death
Mom.
If I try and cross it.
The waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mr. Vito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean, our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe he just died in flicker somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start? Look, that cat could be anywhere.
We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away!
So, what is everybody doing for their New Year's Eve? Okay, yes, comedy is the supposition of expectation. It really is.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way
but
galaxy! Jesus,
I don't know if it's that.
The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
As long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Stefernity device. It's over there. Well, that took long enough. Stefernity device active.
Network quality problems. Hey, love. If you're not in the middle of a battle or anything, could you swap over the internet thing? I have it plugged in for the TV.
Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table.
Hang on. Stand by, everybody. We're gonna try to make this better.